My name is Ali Emadi, and I'm a professor in the Department of Electrical and Computer Engineering and also Mechanical Engineering at McMaster University. We are at the research lab at McMaster Automotive Resource Center in McMaster Innovation Park. And we do research in the areas of electric and hybrid electric cars, hybrid and other electrified powertrains, electric motors, and power electronic converters. We are back at our labs at MARC, and it feels awesome to be back. We have, of course, significant physical distancing measures in place, and we have developed a detailed plan to stay safe and continue our work at MARC.
We have designated workbench areas right now for every researcher with limited number of students coming back in the lab. We have a lot of sanitization and procedures in place that we're following, and so far it's been a smooth transition back to MARC.
MARC looks great, it's very clean and very organized, and I feel really, really safe coming back to work. And it's always good to be back to at least a little bit of the normal life, coming back and do some experiments, so it feels really great.
The best part of being back is just being able to see some of the researchers and just getting some social aspects going again. And also everything that I've been working on over the past few months, now I'm able to apply that to our actual design and converter. So it's been great to be back.